Hello and welcome to Trengo Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to work with auto-replies. Auto-replies are managed on the settings page. Move down until you see automation. There you'll find auto-replies. Click on Add Auto-Reply. Here we'll start by filling in the name of the auto-reply. After the name, you'll have to select the channels you wish to use this auto-reply on. You can also leave it empty if you want all your channels to use this auto-reply. First, write the message you wish your customers to see during business hours, and the message for when your business is closed. With auto replies, you can also specify on which days you wish this automated reply to be active, a different message for your special Fridays, or a specific message for the weekend. The power is yours. You can archive replies if you wish to temporarily not use them. Don't forget to save your changes. And that's how you set up an automated reply. Thanks for watching.